When you hear about the flying Concorde, images of speed and progress are probably the first things that come to mind. It was the marvel of the supersonic passenger aviation world, unlike anything that had ever existed before. With its astonishing ability to accelerate to speeds exceeding 1,350 miles per hour, breaking the sound barrier, Concorde quite literally changed our perception of modern travel. But how was it possible to create such a machine open for mass use? It all began with a dream to connect continents in a faster and more efficient way, and this aircraft became the embodiment of that dream. The combination of risk and brilliant engineering in the mid-20th century made Concorde not just an airplane, but a symbol of an era. From Paris to New York in just a few hours, Concorde didn't just speed up time, it erased borders between countries and continents. However, its story did not end with resounding success. There was also a downside. Safety concerns and enormous costs became its main challenges. This aircraft is without a doubt proof that dreams of speed can become reality. But will they be sustainable? How have our discoveries in stealth technology spurred a new era in aviation on the path to an invisible sky? Let's sort out the myths and realities of the future of flight. Evading enemy radar and remaining invisible, these were goals that, for a long time, were just a dream for aviators. But stealth technologies have brought this dream closer to reality. At first, these technologies were seen as a myth, something out of secret experiments and science fiction. However, behind the sleek shapes and unique materials lie years of research and hundreds of tests. Invisible aircraft, such as the world-famous B-2 Spirit, not only impressed with their design, but also astonished with their capabilities. What makes these aircraft so special? Unique materials that reduce the reflection of radio waves along with special angles play a key role in creating its invisibility. It is both a military secret and an engineering marvel, where every element is calculated with incredible precision. These achievements which have reached us today say a lot about the future of the aviation industry. But do we ever wonder what other technologies are maturing in laboratories, soon to appear on the horizon? It's amazing how ingenuity can surpass even the wildest imaginations. And our next look into the future will show just how far prototypes that push the boundaries of design can go. When it comes to the wings of the future, incredible shapes and technologies come to mind that could make flying even more thrilling. Imagine airplanes whose futuristic appearance goes beyond the ordinary. These aren't just concepts with unusual designs. These are engineers and scientists trying to bring to life technologies that border on science fiction. Here we'll get acquainted with prototypes that challenge traditional notions of aviation. One such example is airplanes with innovative wings capable of changing shape during flight. This isn't just a technical gimmick, but a solution that can significantly improve aerodynamic performance and efficiency. Such machines are able to adapt to changes in air currents, adjusting to each situation, which makes them incredibly maneuverable. This is a future where air travel becomes more flexible and efficient. But the amazing technologies don't end there. On the horizon, there are already ideas emerging that could completely overturn our understanding of flight. And if you think these creations are already astonishing, the next chapter has a surprise in store. The stories of prototypes from the past, which might have become our reality, are shrouded in mystery and intrigue, and they're worth a closer look. Behind the scenes of aviation history lies a multitude of forgotten yet incredible prototypes that could have changed the very course of aviation. These retro flying marvels, once envisioned as breakthrough designs, remain remembered only by enthusiasts and historians. Centuries of construction, the drive to get ahead of their time, and the quest to take to the skies with astonishing solutions have only slightly influenced the future. However, each of these creations contains a touch of genius and madness. Imagine airplanes with textures and shapes that might remind you of the science fiction of their era. Models like the XB-70 astonish with their unconventional design and ambitious ideas. Equipped with curved wings and powerful engines, they aimed for speed and superiority. Their creators invested bold ideas into these prototypes, ideas that sometimes outpaced the technology of their time. And the achievements of this era, as a tribute to the mad and courageous inquisitive minds, left their mark and inspired future generations of engineers. But have you ever wondered that further research could reveal many still untapped secrets within these vintage concepts? Their potential holds new possibilities that could once again revive their former glory. And now, we should turn our attention to the majestic giants that have remained in the shadows of aviation history. Grandeur and ambition sometimes transport us into the world of aviation, where projects were developed with grand scale and dreams of giants meant to conquer the skies. These massive airplanes promised to be groundbreaking, but many never gained the wings of mass production. One such example was the project created by Howard Hughes, known as the Spruce Goose. It was designed to transport military cargo across the Atlantic during World War II. but fate had it that it made only one short flight. However, these projects are not just outright failures, they also offer insight into incredible engineering prowess and what engineers might have achieved if they hadn't been constrained by their era. Circumstances, financial difficulties, and rapid technological changes often sealed the fate of such giants. But that does not diminish their significance. They continue to inspire and have shown us just how bold ideas can be. Amazingly, these stories of those who reached for the heights motivate us to wonder what other incredible projects might have become reality if they hadn't been forgotten. Our next stop will take us into a world where unusual aerodynamic solutions continue to captivate minds and open up new approaches to flight. Imagine a world where the laws of physics seem to be challenged, where engineers armed with the wildest ideas strive to pave the way for new horizons. It is precisely in such imagination that the most incredible aerodynamic experiments are born, challenging traditional notions of flight. This is a world where every fuselage line, every wing, is tested for resilience and maneuverability. One such experiment was the concept of the forward swept wing, where the wing's direction is opposite to the conventional design. This solution, which defies conventional boundaries, impresses with its boldness and unconventional approach. These prototypes effortlessly overcome air currents, outsmarting the usual barriers in aerodynamics. In such projects, every inch of the aircraft is meticulously calculated to achieve maximum efficiency and speed. These unusual models have become a catalyst for numerous studies and designs that can be called the very frontier of scientific and technological progress. While some concepts remain in the realm of fantasy, others are gradually gaining recognition, paving the way for innovative approaches in the industrial world. And this is only the beginning of our exploration, which brings us closer to what was once considered unattainable. Gazing into the heights, our thoughts soar even higher to machines that strive to conquer more than just Earth's atmosphere. Space and the sky, two realms that have always fascinated humanity, and space planes have become one of the manifestations of this aspiration. These unique vehicles are capable of going beyond the familiar boundaries of airspace, envisioning earthly and cosmic travel as a single journey. One of the brightest examples of this kind is the Space Shuttle, which changed our perception of space exploration. These vehicles combine the best features of aviation and astronautics, creating new pathways for exploration. They not only surpass familiar routes, but also adapt to venture into outer space, awakening in us the spirit of exploration and adventure. Spaceplanes have shown that the boundary between the atmosphere and space can be easily crossed if you have the necessary technology and courage. The next generations of such vehicles continue to improve, and perhaps soon we will see even more impressive concepts that will allow us to reach orbit and explore distant stars. Ahead of us lie innovative projects on the border between science fiction and reality, which promise to make space travel not just a dream, but an everyday part of our lives. This is how ideas take shape, step by step coming closer to us, and opening up new possibilities to inspire even more ambitious projects. In a world where technology is developing at an incredible pace, aviation is not being left behind. And now, before you, is a new era where airplanes can operate without pilots. Robotic technologies continue to open up new horizons, transforming the traditional concept of flight. While autopilot systems have already become standard for most modern commercial airliners, the level of autonomy has increased significantly, allowing operators to fully entrust flight control to artificial intelligence. Robotic aviation is more than just removing the pilot from the cockpit. It is a process driven by extensive research in artificial intelligence, safety assurance, and automation. These machines are capable of making decisions based on the analysis of vast amounts of real-time data, adapting to changes in weather, air traffic, or other signal parameters. The future of autonomous flight promises to be both exciting and significant, from reducing accident rates to improving safety and increasing flight efficiency. However, as in any field, there are challenges in bringing such technology to the mass market. And although robots are gradually gaining their place in the skies, questions of ethics and trust loom on the horizon, which will need to be addressed. Ahead lie ideas that will make us rethink what truly defines an airplane. In this vein, the world's leading minds are already diligently working on models that challenge even our boldest dreams. Myths and rumors are an integral part of aviation history, and mythical exotic aircraft hold a special place in this world. Every civilization, every corner of the world has given rise to its own legends about mysterious flying machines that either truly existed but were hidden, or remain nothing more than the product of imagination. These stories are often more connected to mysticism than to engineering breakthroughs, but that is precisely what gives them their unique character. Some of the sources of such legends come from South America, where it is said that ancient civilizations possessed knowledge of flight that remains a mystery to this day. And in Asia, there are rumors of alchemists creating astonishing mechanisms for traveling through the air. The famous flying chariots of the ancient Indian epics are striking in their descriptions of advanced technologies that it would seem did not exist at that time. And of course, the legends of Western craftsmen building devices in secret workshops are no less impressive. Will these myths ever be consigned to forgotten dust? Or will the true story behind them be revealed? One thing is clear, aviators and aviation enthusiasts will always be fascinated by this veil of mystery and the desire to discover something incredible on par with our existing aircraft. And as we explore these tales, technologies are emerging on the horizon that will change our understanding of what is possible in rather unusual ways. Changes in the world of aviation technology have always attracted the attention of those who dream of a sustainable future. Imagine airplanes racing through the sky, leaving behind not a trail of exhaust fumes, but a light trace of innovation. We are talking about the use of alternative energy in aviation, a topic that is gaining more and more followers among engineers, environmentalists, and adventurers. Electric engines, the use of hydrogen, and other renewable energy sources are gradually becoming a reality. Undoubtedly, this requires tremendous effort and investment. However, the focus is increasingly shifting toward minimizing environmental impact. Take, for example, solar-powered airplanes. Although they are still in the testing phase, they already impress with their autonomy and environmental friendliness. And in this world of green technologies, the question arises, at what stage is our aviation future? The coming decades promise changes that will shake both those on the ground and those in the sky. But how will these breakthroughs be implemented in mass production? The answers to this question are yet to be found. And as we watch these experiments unfold, our attention shifts from ecology to the fantasies that could one day become our reality. Science fiction has always inspired people to create something unimaginable and extraordinary. Many aircraft designs that we see in movies and literature spark a desire to bring these concepts to life. It's hard to believe, but some of them have actually found their place in our technological reality, serving as a bridge between the imagination of writers and real scientific breakthroughs. Take, for example, movies like Back to the Future or Star Wars. The futuristic designs and technologies shown in them have inspired real engineers to develop new principles of aerodynamics. One such example is the development of concept aircraft with vertical takeoff and landing, just like those very spacecraft. Their unique capabilities completely change our understanding of movement through airspace. Thanks to humanity's drive for progress, flights that were once considered only part of science fiction no longer seem so impossible. They bring real change and promise to open up new horizons in our lives. And if we think this is the limit of our imagination, somewhere far away, a new generation of flying machines is taking shape in the field of scientific research. Machines that can calculate and make decisions like living beings make aviation truly exciting and make us wonder what else from imagined worlds will become reality. The world of aviation is making a tremendous leap forward, where airplanes are no longer just machines, but also intelligent partners. Aircraft equipped with artificial intelligence are becoming the new heroes of the skies. Imagine systems processing information in real time, making predictions and adapting to changing conditions as if they possess their own minds. These airplanes are capable of independently analyzing vast amounts of data and making decisions that were once only within human reach. The integration of artificial intelligence takes flight safety to a new level, minimizes the risks of human error, and inevitably increases efficiency. Some modern aircraft can already independently determine the best route, avoid threats, and alert the crew to dangers. This is an era in which we can witness the emergence of a new generation of airplanes capable of participating in complex missions without direct human control. With such capabilities, boundaries are shrinking and aviation is gradually approaching a level that we could once only imagine. What will happen next, when artificial intelligence and technology come together to create something truly astonishing? Ahead of us perhaps lies a new era when airplanes will be able to learn and evolve on their own, inspiring new achievements and opening not only the skies but also new horizons of our imagination.